So we've heard about officials at the state level and the local level that are taking these extra steps to be prepared for the coronavirus and trying to protect our communities. We are now hearing about a central dispatch center in Madison County that is taking that extra measure. They are actually screening their 911 calls to see if the person who is calling or the person who needs medical attention has certain symptoms, and if they have at least two from their list, they are now warning the fire departments before they arrive, and those firefighters are wearing extra protective gear so they can protect themselves. They say, you know, this was in the coronavirus kind of emphasized this effort, but really they said their main goal of this is to protect themselves from the flu. That is what they are primarily seeing here in Madison County. But you know, again, this is just an extra measure they are taking given what we are seeing here in our state and across the country. We're gonna have more from a fire department and from Central Dispatch about this protocol and this measure that they're taking. All of that is gonna be coming up later this afternoon. Hope you tune in.